Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 동생한테, which means
to my brother in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
동생한테 동생한테 동생한테
One more time.
동생한테 동생한테 동생한테
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.